Welcome back to Tactical Bassin. Matt Allen here. Recently I shot a video about perseverance. It was shot at the end of a really tough day, struggled, finally got one bite, it wasn't even the right species. And I talked about that's just part of the game. You know, you have to have those days, you have to do those things to have good days. It's a part of fishing for giant bass. What I wanted to talk about today was still perseverance. We came out this morning planning on some really warm temperatures. The weather forecast was calling for temps in the high 60s, low 70s. It was going to be a sunny day. I came out here in flip-flops and a sweatshirt. And all of a sudden, it turned south on us. It started out real nice. We got one really big bite. And then the storm front rolled in, 8 or 10 hours early. The temps have dropped about 30 degrees. It's freezing cold. I've been out here just shaking. And, you know, again, this is what it's all about. It's putting up with that really rough weather, trying to get a big bite. But unlike the last video, today it panned out. So I wanted to show you one of these fish and just remind you that sometimes you just have to keep going. This one came in at 11 and a half pounds. Great big fish. It was our last stop. I said I couldn't take it anymore. My feet were freezing. Just could not do it. And this little guy jumped on there too. So that one's 5.6. All of a sudden we're looking at almost 17 pounds in the boat after we should have given up. Shaking cold. So never stop fishing. Just keep trying, keep going, and you're gonna get the right bites.